Guys, I'm gonna propose to Sunflower.
Wait, Peter, before you go, I want to say one thing.
What is it?
Well, good luck. We're gonna need it.
What?
Okay.
I didn't hear you.
Now go and do the Sunflower.
All right.
Follow up the
Try your best.
I will.
Your turn, follow up.
Sunflower, no. Come here.
I got your back.
You guys stay down here. You guys stay down here. Sunflower, stay up there. Stay down here, guys.
I wish him luck.
Sunflower, are you okay?
Is he gonna do good? Yeah?
I know he would do good.
I have a question, Sunflower. Can I ask you something?
Yeah, hold on. Let me go over here and you'll tell me. Okay.
Will you marry me?
Yes, I will.
See you later. I'll let it go.
What did she say?
That means a yes! He fell off!
Yay!
Ha! Sorry.
Yay! And I have the perfect place for it. I have it all planned. Everyone, get in your outfits.
Yes, we will.
All right, you guys ready for this?
Wait.
Yes.
Be serious.
What?
I'm gonna whisper this to you. Can we keep it as a surprise or something?
Huh?
Can we keep it as a surprise for Sunflower?
Don't whisper.
Yes or no?
All right, say it again. Say it one last time.
I'm coming.
I don't have my ear. For what? I didn't hear you.
Okay, let's just go.
I didn't hear you though. Next time, speak up.
Should we keep it a secret from Sunflower?
A secret place for Sunflower? Is that what you just said?
Well, should we tell her to close her eyes?
Yeah. Sunflower, come here.
I don't see you, Citron.
And I want you to close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Citron, you can open your eyes.
Where do I go? Oh.
Just, you'll know.
Yeah, be sure to hold in your hand anyway. Citron, what is that?
I don't know.
I think that's rocks, remember? Remember when he tried to sell us some poor things?
Yeah.
Okay, we're almost there, Sunflower.
Okay.
Yeah, she's still holding her hand.
Ow.
Whee! That was fun.
Alright.
That wasn't a surprise, though. Something better. 20 times better. Closing your eyes, Sunflower? So excited, Pea Shooter.
Me too.
That doesn't feel like gold.
You'll see.
Everybody, turn on your ears. You can open your eyes, Sunflower.
Wow.
I'll be the DJ.
Yay.
Wait, Citron, can you stay right there? Can you stay right here? I'm drunk. I failed.
How do you like it so far?
I like it very awesome.
You like it very awesome? That's not a word, but I'll take it. So we're gonna party. Party art. This is so fun.
Mama, is there anything you want to tell us?
Yes.
You have to go kill Sunflower and Pea Shooter.
What's that mean? Pea Shooter!
Yeah?
Go with Tiny.
Over here.
Oh, how'd you get all the way over there?
That was a good hit.
Thank you. How are you liking the party so far?
Yeah, it's very awesome. But where did Citron and Ice Pea go?
We need Citron and Ice Pea so we can officially get married.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Scientist, over here.
You know what? Stand right here. Stand right here. We can do it right now, okay?
Okay.
All right. Do you, Sunflower, take me as your husband for life?
Yes.
And do you, me, take Sunflower to be your wife for the rest of your life? I do. Now, you may now kiss the bride. Mwah.
Left yourself before they come out.
All right, let's go look for Ice Citron and, not Ice Pea, Ice Pea and Citron.
Wait, you stay here and I go look for them.
No, it's okay, it's okay. I'll come with you.
Okay.
In case you get into any trouble, I'm here.
Oh, so I get it now. Now I know what it felt like gold.
Yeah, and this is all for you, by the way.
They might have went home.
They might have gone home. They might have gotten too drunk.
What? I didn't know you drink.
Oh, you didn't know? I'm drunk right now. It'd really suck if people came and attacked us.
Okay, can you stay here? I'm gonna go check.
Yeah, you go check. I'll stay here and I'll... Oh, God, I don't feel... I'm good.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go check.
Sunflower, I'm coming. Whoa. You'll never take Sunflower.
We already killed her. Bub, revive me.
Yes. Wait, do I still be alive?
You're alive, Sunflower.
Oh, no.
Kill him.
Got him.
No. All right, let's go back to the base now. We gotta go. I'll protect you. Go. Run to the base.
Be careful, pea shooter.
I will. Just keep running, keep running. Keep running.
I'm not gonna let you die.
Just go.
Run.
Don't stop running. I'll fend them off.
Stop, Flo. No. Fisher, come, hurry.
Help me.
Just keep running, keep running.
Help me.
No.
Go, hurry.
Okay.
Die.
Run!
Just get into the base now.
Okay. Oh, dang it.
Scientist. You shouldn't use your high bird to run.
Wait.
I don't have it yet.
What is Zombos going to say?
Shooter.
I don't know.
We gotta
kill
them
quick.
They have
hurry.
One more life.
Hurry before they come.
Hurry. You get in, run and get into the base. I'm ready for war.
Tell them to go to the flag of power. We'll say that we stop. We'll stop attacking them. We're actually gonna attack them, okay?
Okay.
Get ready for war.
Okay.
Everybody.
Stay still. Stay still.
Don't plant.
Sunflower, stay. I got him.
Be careful.
No, we propose a truce. You have showed us lots of strength, so we propose a truce.
A truce?
Yes.
I don't trust you. Turn around.
Ow. Stop it. Hey, do you want to go to the gnome room? Let's have some dance party.
No, I don't trust you.
Okay, then.
Help me.
Oh, I'm good. No, Sunflower, stay. I can get up. I can.
I want you to die.
They're stupid weak friends. We have to teleport home. We have to get home, scientist.
Take out the scientist.
No, don't take out scientist.
Ah!
No, not scientist.
Teleporting.
Scientist retreat.
Yes.
I'll be back with you.
We killed them.
Francis, let's go back.
Let's go home.
This is awful. This is stupid. We have to go down to the room. No, scientists, don't go. Go.
Oh, I tripped.
We have to go to the secret base.
Now let's go.
Okay.
Are you okay, Sunflower?
Okay.
Yeah. If he doesn't know, we'll guarantee fired.
All right.
Bombas.
What?
We failed our mission. We tried as hard as we can. We killed them both at least once. Scientists even saw it. And he got killed because of the stupid Sunflower girlfriend thingy. Well, I'm not going to fire you.
Wife now.
Just because you killed him at least once. Scientist, show me the video. On your camera.
There.
Sunflower.
Okay, I believe you. That you killed that Sunflower girl twice. So, since you guys aren't going to get fired, I will serve you with a punishment. Well, what is it? Soldier? Yes. You're gonna have to wash 10 Zemos. No! Ho ho ho! And scientists?
Yes.
You're not gonna do the science for the rest of the day.
No!
Yes!
Well, Sunflower, looks like we can go home and go back to bed.
That was the worst day ever. Well, you know, on the bright side, at least you didn't get fired.
Yeah.
We tried our best. But you will always be my best friend.
Alright, do you want to stay the night at my place since we're husband and wife?
Yeah. Ready.
Ice bee. Well, we'll call it a night, okay, guys?
Yeah, we already got married.
You cheater, by the way. What were you guys doing? Like, I wasn't there for that part.
Well, we had to fight some zombies off.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Ice Pea Sunfire, let's go home. Citron, you want to spend the night at our place?
Sure.
Well, I practically live with Pea Shooter, I guess, so I guess all of us are going to live.
I pay the rent, so don't worry about it.
I practically live there. If you let me live there.
Let's go home.
Huzzah!
Let's go. Alright.
Wait, Citron. Do you think I hear something?
I don't know.
Bye-bye, Pea Shooter!
No, stay the night here!
Please! Oh,
yay! Alright. Well, good night, Citron. Good night, guys.
Well, I'm just happy. Oh, I live here, so I guess I have to go.
Alright, well, see you guys tomorrow, I guess.